Hey, this is B Flummy. I got a new microphone, maybe you can tell because it's not terrible. And I was actually feel kind of confident doing this video now. So I wanted to talk about stories because currently I'm writing a novel and I was thinking about this. And in stories, predictability versus unpredictability. So I'll start with predictability. When you have predictable things in your story, people enjoy guessing ahead and being right. People love that feeling of, I called it, I knew that was going to happen. And then also being predictable gives a very natural feel to your story. You know, people can sort of understand why things are moving the way it is, you know, following those natural tropes that people are used to. The negative side of being predictable is it can be repetitive and boring if you don't have any new information. So there's that. Unpredictable. The bonuses of being unpredictable is you always have new material. It's unexpected. People also enjoy those moments of, you know, whoa, what? You know, when they look back and it's like, I don't know, wonder, you know, and they can understand, but they also are surprised. The minus to being unpredictable is it's very easy to get confusing, and it's hard to follow. So, as I've been writing, I've noticed more and more that you really need to be both. You need to have predictable and unpredictable stuff. And depending on your story, it's going to be a different mixture. I've read stuff that's been solely predictable. Actually, I haven't read stuff that's been solely predictable because I can't read stuff that doesn't interest me. I've also tried to read things that are completely unpredictable. I think it was like a modern magic sci-fi version of Treasure Island and oh. Yeah, I forget what it was called, but I can read that one either. I had a hard time with that one. But it's because things just sort of randomly happened, even though they were following sort of this story plan, I guess. But if you like this, I don't know, like, subscribe if you would like. Leave a comment about what you think about this, I guess, little bit of information. Maybe leave a comment if you've use this anywhere or seen it anywhere, or have any thoughts on the matter. As always, thanks for listening.